Today we're fishing the Delta Mendota Canal, targeting stripers and catfish. The canal runs the length of Central California, coming in from the Delta and running down past San Luis Reservoir into Fresno and Merced counties. It provides lots of water for the agriculture in the area. The canal is also filled with large catfish, along with lots of juvenile striper, with the occasional double digit coming out. This canal is growing in popularity for its largemouth bass fishing, as there are quite a few large bass in here. Today our setups are ranging between medium light to medium heavy fishing rods, both casting and spinning. We're using a variety of baits from chicken liver to shad to sardine that we bought at the store. It all seemed to kind of work for the smaller stripers, but in all honesty, they seem to be full off the American shad that we're running.
Thank you.
Chiraco. Thank you.